Good afternoon, everybody. Today is the fourth week of, actually the third week of lockdown, no schools. And we decided to come out on the road again one more time. Today is April 3rd. As you guys can see, there's not many cars here on the road. People are not out. People are staying home. And the malls are completely shut down. There's nobody there. You barely see anybody. There's another mall coming up. It's the Walt Whitman Mall, located in Huntington, New York. We're going to be passing through. As we can see, there's no one there. It has great restaurants, great shops to shop at, clothing and other footwears and etc. But you can see that it's completely locked down. No social gathering, no social interaction. As another road, I think we see a little bit more traffic today. I think people are really getting sick, homesick, staying home. They wanted to come out for a breather. And maybe a lot of people were running out of the groceries and things. People are coming out to get the essential stuff. So, but stay home as much as you guys can.